say the next great war will not be fought over oil, over money, not even over human rights. It will be fought over water. The earth is running out of water. Water to drink, water to irrigate, water to survive as a planet. I'm Georgia Montoya. I used to swim in that river as a little girl. Now, what little is left of it is filled with parasites, cholera, hepatitis, and carcinogens. Want to help save the planet? Start conserving water like your life depended on it, because it does.